Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Goldilocks. She went for a walk in the forest. Pretty soon, she came upon a house, knocked, and when no one answered, she walked right in. At the table in the kitchen, there were three bowls of porridge. Goldilocks was hungry and tasted the porridge from the first bowl. "This porridge is too hot," she exclaimed. So she tasted the porridge from the second bowl. "This porridge is too cold," she said. Mm-hmm. So she tasted the last bowl of porridge. "Ah, mm-hmm. This porridge is just right," she just said right. happily, and she ate it all up. And then the house burned down and killed Goldilocks. And the bears that lived there stood outside laughing and laughing and laughing. Mm-hmm. When firefighters arrived to put out the flames, they found Goldilocks' charred remains inside. They were brought out, and the bears quickly devoured those charred remains. It was a lesson for all burglars to never, ever do what Goldilocks had done.
If anyone in sales has their head screwed on straight, you will pitch Josh on a weekly horrific child story reading with a big endorsement behind it. Because that, my friends, is what we call appointment listening.
It's Josh Spiegel. Remember, there are lots of ways to listen to 98 Rock every day. 97.9 FM, streaming live on 98online.com. The 98 Rock smartphone app on iPhone and Android and on your Amazon Alexa and Google Home. Make sure to follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/98online.